More inmates and staff members have tested positive for COVID-19 at two South Dakota prisons. This morning, the DOC confirmed 152 inmates have active cases at the Mike Durfee State Prison, along with four staff members. The state penitentiary released the results of 14 new inmate tests, and according to the DOC website, only one of those tests came back negative. The penitentiary now has 28 inmates with active cases and six staff members.